Oh, all right, okay.
You don't realise that's not going to record if you just hold it?
Where's the light button?
I'm not. It is. It is recording.
It says recording.
It's
the top
recording.
Left,
look.
Right, are you recording? Are you rolling? What train station are we? Should we call it Canasteg train station?
Yeah, go for it.
We're here at Canasteg train station and we're on our way to a water park.
Hold on,
I don't
Jack,
really know much
you
else.
You missed
what's
the
going
hike
on.
One.
What hike one? Oh, well, what there, was I?
I filled in for you.
You can't fill in for my documentaries.
I know, it was terrible.
To filming.
Nick, are you excited?
Yeah.
I'm here at the train station of Brig in Switzerland, where we're about to take a bus up to the water park. What are you excited about doing in Brig here?
Swimming.
Swimming. We're going swimming.
Sliding down the slides into the swimming pool.
Sliding down the slides into the
swimming pool. We are the nice Hussein Nini.
You heard it here first. Back to me in the studio.
You can't go back to yourself in the studio. It doesn't work like that.
We're going to some mode of transport now. There's a t-shirt we've been given. Canasteg 18.
Wow.
We're in Brig, which is a town. I don't think it's a city, it's not, but it looks quite busy around here right now. We're in a valley. Yeah, so we have a couple of local trams.
Trams.
Oh. Like the trains that are in the middle of the road.
That's so rude, Jack.
Here we are passing some local trams.
Harrison, you're so
Harrison,
quiet.
You
no
can't
one
swear, we're live
oh,
on
sorry,
TV.
Yeah.
Right, we're going to a water park. What are you excited about doing?
Going in the pool.
Going in the pool?
He's worse than him.
Yeah, he's worse than him. What bad did he do? Shut up, we've already had your input.
We're here at the supposed water park. We went outside to go in. Emily, being interviewed for my documentary. Come over here.
Both times you.
I'm a shrieker. Watch out.
Right. Are you still recording?
Yes.
Why are you recording sideways?
Wait,
no advertisement. Because Matt was a big cameraman and bodyguard at the same time. What's wrong with you?
No. Max, mind you.
Take a picture and show her.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna kill you this time.
Yo, we saying?
Oi.